Okay, now some people might wonder what I'm going to talk about today. I'm going to talk about a very important topic. When I was in school, I noticed that there was a big difference between what I was told and reality. For example, I was told that it was important to study and to get a good grade and all those things. But I noticed that the football coach made more money than the principal. Of course, he made more money also than the assistant principal, that's without a doubt. And the basketball coach also made more money than the principal. Now, some of you might wonder, well, how much money did the principal make? I'm not really sure. I believe he was making $140,000, but I might be wrong. You know, I might be wrong. I don't know. I mean, that's what he said, and that might not be true. But I was told, because he was upset that they hadn't increased the salary, that both the football coach and the basketball coach made more money than him. And of course, what he was told was, well, but, you know, those people are important because they win games. You don't win games. In other words, the reason that people go to school, you see, I thought people went to school to learn how to read and write, and people went to learn, you know, math and science. Oh, I was wrong. No, no. People go to school to learn how to play basketball and football and win games. See, that's why we spent millions of dollars on a brand new gymnasium. We also spent millions of dollars on a brand new pool because, you know, that's important for sports. But we got rid of the science lab because they, hey, let's face it, we don't need science anymore. We just hire some guy overseas, pay him 50 cents an hour. He'll do all the science we need, and we don't even have to pay a minimum wage. I mean, the result is the society that we have now. We put a huge emphasis on certain areas and no emphasis on other areas. Now, in the 1950s, the students would actually look through microscopes. They said, no, because students will break the microscopes. So we got rid of the microscopes, and we got rid of the labs because the labs were too expensive because we had to pay insurance, you know, somebody might start a fire or something, you know. And so they got rid of all that. And then later on they said, well, I don't want to talk about that anymore. Well, that's just the way it is. I don't want to talk about it anymore. Well, you need to shut up. I mean, they just want you to shut up, but that's basically what they think is important. Winning basketball games, winning football games. So you see, what's important isn't that you learn math or science. What's important is that you learn how to put a big ball through a small hoop. That's what's important. That's what pays the millions of dollars. You know, if you're a scientist, you're like a nerd. You know, nobody wants that. You know, you have to be a jock because, you know, those are the ones that have all the pretty cheerleaders and have everybody thinks that you're great and you're super, you know. And studying, well, you know, let's face it, the jocks didn't study a whole lot. So, you know, that's looked down on. You know, it's funny. It's like they look down on studying in school. And the teachers, rather than saying, well, that's ridiculous. You know, you come here to learn. No. You don't come here to learn. You come here to learn nothing. You just come here to sit in a chair and be quiet and say zero. That's what you come here for. You know, so that you don't create any problems for anyone. Because otherwise you'd be, you know, walking down the street causing trouble. But instead you're here and we're looking at you. We just want you to sit in that chair and be quiet, not say anything. That's just the way it is. And if you complain, you know, then there's something wrong with you. So that's what you're supposed to do. And the most important thing that you're supposed to learn when you go to school isn't math or science. Oh, no, that's not important. Let's face it, you know, the school had a planetarium. They got rid of the planetarium. And what reason did they give? They said that there were people that were smoking pot inside the planetarium, you know, when the lights were off. That's the reason they gave us. Well, I mean, it'd be real easy to get rid of sports. All you have to say is, oh, well, you know, this one kid was running, and then he caught the football, and then he was tackled, and he broke his arm. So we're going to get rid of all the sports from now on. Oh, no. They don't do that. No. No, what they do is, sports, that's what's important. And everything else gets crushed. And there used to be like 20 students per teacher, and now there's 36 students per teacher because they have to cut back. But there are certain areas that they don't cut back on. One of them, of course, is sports. And, you know, they make sure there's plenty of money for that. And they make sure there's plenty of money to pay the principals and the other administrators who do very little. because I know that the principals would be, go to like the nearby golf course and they'd be playing golf instead of doing whatever their job is supposed to be and goofing off, and they'd be chatting up, you know, friends and stuff like that. And I don't really see how they can be doing their job when they're on a golf course, but hey, what do I know, you know? After all, I used to think that school was a place where people would learn to read and write, and they would learn math, and they would learn science. Well, I was wrong. You know, school is a place where people just sit down and shut up. That's what's important. Just sit down and shut up.